new Volvo driver just couldn't compete today and ends up whacking it important for the Volvo driver to do well here, or he may find himself out of a job. Thank you.
No! Oh, fuck's sake. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
A comfortable victory in the end then for Menu, who drove a superb race. Here's a rundown of the final placings. After a great day's racing here, let's have a look at the current championship standings. Well, Menu is running away with it and is going to take some catching. Volvo have just announced the dismissal of their new driver. It was on the cards and he simply failed to respond.